Who in your merry, merry month of May, who by very slow decay, and who shall I say? Who in these realms of love, who by something blonde, who by violin, who by powder, who for his greed, who for his hunger, and who shall I say?
Thank you. Well, this has been an evening that's been chock full of music. I mean, our guest producer, Hal Willner, has done a great job. Hal, where are you? Oh, there he is.
That anonymous, modest figure. Curious man. Not only has it been chock-a-block with music, chock-a-block physically with people as well.
And that's right. I think that's kind of good.
We are the world.
We are
again.
The world kind of a thing.
Yes. Anyway, so let's thank our superb guest, Mr. Leonard Cohen, ladies and gentlemen, with Claire Bacala and Julie Christensen helping him on the vocals.
And one of my musical idols, Sonny Rollins. It's been a pleasure.
He is modern man. And so in fact, was Mr. Ken Nordine, ladies and gentlemen.
And the indescribable, unavoidable, was not was.
Yes! But please, not too much. It's not entirely a time for happiness and laughter.
It's not an entirely happy occasion.
Because there's with laughter, there has to be tears. With tears, there has to be a handkerchief, I think, at the end of them. And I have one of those, fortunately. And it's a sad occasion because, unfortunately, George Duke is not going to be with us next week. He's going back to Los Angeles. So it's goodbye, George. Let's all say goodbye, George.
Bye.
Yes, but it's been lovely having him here.
Well,
it's been wonderful. Well, if you'd like to,
why don't we wrap it up?
George, you go over this way, and if you'd like to take a seat there,
why don't we wrap things up with was not was and a little musical message to George Duke? I can't turn you loose.
Blood pressure, he's got to go. Thanks, Ed.
I ain't gonna stop him now. West me now. 1, 2, 3.